My website is just kalhourd.com, and my name is spelled K-A-L. Mm-hmm. Last name is H-O-U-R-D.
But pronounced like, heard.
Yeah. All right. I heard it all.
Hey,
oh, yeah, and of course. Yeah. Before you sing your song, you're performing at the Pump, right? What are the days?
Yeah, well, we played last night till the wee hours of the morning, and again tonight, and again on Saturday. So come on down to the Pump.
Well, for those who haven't heard When Pink Is Just a Color Again, can you do a live acoustic for us right now in the Doghouse?
I'd love to.
Kal Hourd, everybody. Take it away, buddy.
Like the whole town's here, her friends and ribbons fill the park. Well, she knows she's not alone. It makes her smile and it breaks her heart. Her daughter is holding her hand, a balloon tied on her wrist. Well, she says, Mommy, everyone's dressed in pink. Look how pretty. It reminds her of coming here when she was just a little girl. Holding her own mother's hand, it was an innocent world. When pink was just a color and ribbons tied back hair, and every race was just for fun, and she ran. Steps up to the starting line and takes a long look around. She sees posters held up high, white candles being lit. For mothers and daughters, sisters and wives that are being missed. But her mother is still with her, has a picture on her shirt. She wipes away bittersweet tears and then she runs in memory of her and of when pink was just a color and ribbons tied back hair. And every race was just for fun.